First, make sure your account is connected on your Google Play Store. Then go into the Play Games app. Click on the three dots. Then click Settings, and then your data below. Then, change account for games. Here select the option that better suits you. I recommend you choose the change the default account for all games. Thanks for watching.